my dick and your soul and everything. Don't take it personal, kid, but stay clear of my traps. But since you did step in my trap, I might as well extend our business endeavors.
Contractual obligation. I'm not heartless. Ever so often, I sneak into mailboxes and steal letters. Then, deliver them to my minions. But our last mailman has gone. Oof. I've got a gift for the occasion. Although it requires a special kind of hat to use. This badge is only a rental. I need it back before you leave. All of the minions who are awaiting mail will have an icon above them.
Thank you.
Isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tidied away. I don't need you around. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these timepieces, did you? own attack? This can't count, right? That does it. Time to die! Contracts work, right? I'm giving you a chance to scram, kid! What if I give you your soul back? Will that make you leave? Yes? No? Hello? Are you there? Negotiator. Fine. I'll sweeten the deal for you. Here. Take my last timepiece. If I continue to see you around my forest after this, I'll be very disappointed.
Thank you. Just those bright flashing lights in the sky? They started appearing recently after some weird hourglasses fell from the sky. I wonder what they could be. In any case, I really wish they wouldn't be so bright.
Have you come?
The air is really thin. It doesn't seem to bother you, though.
Thank you. Thank you.